Today in class 12th, I will tell you the AC circuits. These circuits are approximately 7 circuits. First, when the single element is connected in the circuit, and then the combination of 2, then combination of 3. So, these circuits are very important. They are also asked in the board exam, and their knowledge is also very much helpful to answer the question asked in the competitive exams. So I am taking the AC circuits, and in these circuits the things to be known is that what is the phase difference between the alternating current and the voltage, and second thing, what is the phasor diagram or the waveform, and third, the impedance or the reactance of the circuit. These things are to be known with the help of this AC circuits. So now this is the resistance, R, current I flows through it. This is now V equal to V naught sin omega t. This is now, this symbol is for AC, because the AC is variable, it is direction magnitude what changes. So we have in the waveform. So now current in the circuits, current I equal to V upon R simply by Ohm's law. So this I is equal to, this is now your V naught sin omega t upon R, or this I equal to I naught sin omega t, where I naught equal to V naught upon R, the peak value. Peak value. So we see that this equation of this current and that of the voltage is the same one. They are in the same terms, sin omega t, sin omega t. So they are in the same phase. Then the reactance of this circuit will be equal to the R. Reactance of circuit, this is equal to R. This was so much ohm. The phase difference between V and I, so this phi is equal to 0 degree. It means that V and I are in the same phase. It means V and I are in same phase. So if we draw the phasor diagram, then we will find it like this one. This is now 0, this is now x, y, x dash and y dash. So this is showing you, this is now your v and this is now I.
So V and I are in the same phase. So there is no phase difference between them. So this is now angle omega t. Now if we draw the Venn diagram, then this is like this one. This is now zero. Here we have this V and I both, and this is now time t. So this is for V and this is for I. So they are in the same phase. So this is the phase difference, that is equal to zero. The reactance circuit is equal to R, and this is now phasor diagram, this is now your wave diagram. So they are in the same phase. So this is the purely resistive AC circuit. So thank you.